good day. This is Paul Eugene, and I am back with fresh new workout today. I call this my Latin Heat Dance Aerobics Workout. You got it. If you like to Latin, move your body, and some Afro Caribbean, yes, and all that, you're in the right place. Listen up. I need you to make sure that you are hydrated, so continue to take plenty of water during and after this workout. And of course, have fun. If I'm moving my body a certain way that you just can't get it, do your own dance. I don't mind. Yes. But before we get started, I'd like to give a shout out to everyone whose birthday is today. Happy birthday. May you be blessed and even more prosperous in your body, soul, and spirit. Now, I'm gonna count down from four. And everyone, you're gonna take a wide stance. And four, three, you see I am? Two, one, we go. Hips, right there. Just waking up those hips this morning. I woke up this morning and all I wanted to do was my Latin Heat workout. Swing it, work it, make your figure eight. You got it. Don't be shy. Now you got this. Now watch me. I'm gonna go. One, two, and swing four. That's it. Right there. Got us working those hips. I love it. Woo-ha! Again, hit it. Two. And those four singles. That's it. I'm gonna be adding on. I feel that Afro Caribbean coming in. Keep hip right here and rocking. Now you're rocking your hips. Yes. Keep your eyes on me. And four. Three, two, here's my change. Two, two, one, two, three, four. That's it right there. Come on. Afro Caribbean. Yee-haw! Again, hit it. Swing those shoulders. And of course, swing that head. You got this. I'm gonna start traveling. Back. And one, two, three, four, up. Back. One, two, three, four, up. Back. You got it. Four more times, come on. Oh my God, come on. Two more times. Last one. Hold here, rock it. How did you do? Talk to me. Let's move on. I hear a new rhythm, so that means new changes. We didn't go. That's it, come on. Pump. Right there. That's it. Little pelvic pump. Hold it, we go. Four. Three, pump it, two. Again, come on. You got this. Pump it, Mary. Now, step out. Other way. Again. Now, stay in pump. That's it, come on. Woo-hoo! Step it out, come on. That's it, come on. Stay front and pelvic pump. That's it, come on. Woohoo! March right here. How did you do on that? Pelvic pump push. But here's a picture. The pat pat down and to that new piece. Ready? Here we go. And four, again. Now, power pump. You got it. Excellent. Step out, go. Oh yeah. Pump it. Come on. Pick some energy. Come on. That's it. From the top, two down. Take it back. Again. Again. Come on. Last time. Pelvic pump, go. Woo-hoo! Afro Caribbean. Yes. Come on. Hold that tummy in. Now step it out. Again. Two more. And march, march. How did you do? Did I get you moving those lower extremities? Give me four marches. Three, two, watch my change. Here. That's it. Turning those knees. Little meringue. Give me four. Three, two, again. Work it. Come on. You got this. From the top, pat down. Oh, watch me now. Oh yeah. And hold here. Woohoo! Latin time, go. Mambo Cha Cha. That's it, come on. I love this. Rhythm. Woohoo! I gotta let it out. Four more, come on. Four. That's it. Make it smooth. Like that, that's it. Ha ha. Again. Now, how you doing? Can I see some hips? Woohoo! It's time to move your body. Hold right here. We tap. Right this. Shake it up. Oh yeah. Ha ha! I love it. Shimmy, baby. From the top, mambo. You got this. Again. Can I see some attitude? Swing it over. Woo! Excellent. Let's try it four more times. Pull the hair back. Pull the weave back. Pull the wig back. Pull the bald head back. I'm just having fun. Again. Ladies and gents, meringue march right here. How are you? Top to paw. I'm loving it. Can I see you? Take it down. Pick it up. Ha ha. Watch my move. And back. That's it. Just two hips. Right and left. You feel it. I feel it. I'm excited. I love energy. Come on. Woo! Again. Two hips and back. I know you got this. Of course. Pole and mambo. How did you do? Talk to me. How did you do? Again. Step. Character. Attitude. Hip out, go. That's it. And tap. You gotta move it. Ow! Mambo, hit it. Again. Two more. Let me see you shimmy it. Excellent. Ladies and gents, mambo. Woo! I'm loving it. I love my Latin feet. I used to teach this in the health clubs years ago. I love it. We had a blast. Yes. People from every nation, every culture. Woo-hoo! We had a blast. Ladies and gents, two hips out. And back. Again. You got it. Again. Woo! Last time. Mambo here. Keep the basic mambo. Stepping in. Now pull that hair back. That's it. Again. Woo-hoo! Both arms goes up. That's it. Again. Attitude, come on. You got it. Reggae march. How did you do? Top to palm. Are you meringuing in? Turn those hips. Right there. You got this. Four more. Take it down. Woo! You got it. Again. What's your character? Woo! Haha. And mambo. That's it. Again. Again, come on. Character. Dramatics. Meringue. How did you do? Talk to me. How did you do? I know. You said you had a hip replacement? Don't worry. I won't shake it loose. Keep moving those hips. Turn those arms. Yes. Last. Four. Three. And two. Mambo cross. That's it. Again. Excellent. Again. I love it. Front, pump it up. Excellent. Again. Again. Bring it up. Last time. Hold it, meringue. How did you do? Top to paw. Well, that was just a short portion of my upcoming Latin Heat Dance Aerobics workout. Now, I got one more piece I'm going to share with you before I release the entire workout. It's going to be between 45 minutes and 1 hour. But I'm going to take us to the reggaeton piece, and then I'm going to close it out. So, don't go nowhere. The reggaeton piece is up next. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh yeah. Again. I love this. Move your hips out. And four, three, two, other side. You got it. Mambo front. Oh yeah. Again. Can I see some hips? Oh yeah. You gotta show those hips. Of course. Move it out. Four, three, two, and back. Now, let's take it down. Woohoo! One last time. I'll be back with a reggaeton. Woo! Woo! Hi, and welcome back. Now I'm going to do my reggaeton piece, which I love these beats. I love tapping those toes and moving those hips, pumping up those arms. You got it? I go. One, two, three, four. Then I go. And back to the taps. That's it. Move it out. Hips. Other side. Here we go. Front tap. Yes. You got this. Move it out. Oh yeah. Move it out. Yes. Tap, front, go. Low. Up high. Move it out. Yes. Woo. One more time. Tap, front. Yes. Take it high. Move it out. Yes. Stay front in the taps. How did you do with my opening piece? With those taps, I love it. You can move those shoulders, move the rest of your body. That's the basic move. But you know me, I gotta add on. Hold here. Up. Bring it down. Take it up. 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 Bring it down. Bring it down. You know me. Keep the taps. Watch me. 4, 3, 2. I switch. 4, 3, 2. Join me. Hit it. And switch. You got it. Again. Now switch. Woohoo! And switch. One more set. Switch. Oh yeah. And last time. Guess what? Turn, front, and tap. How did you do with that crossover? I know you got it. But here's the picture. Tap front. Out to the side, and of course that crossover. All right, are you game? Can you do it? Can you do it? I want to do it, but do you want to do it? Do it. I didn't hear you. And 4, 3, hold right here. Oh yes, again. Here we go, dramatics. Oh yeah, take it back. Other side. I love it. Other side. Guess what? In the top, tap. 1, 2, 3. Take it out, hip. Other side. Tap front. Get ready. 4, 3, 2. Cross it over. Yes. Other side. Ooh. We got it. Work it, Mary. Other side. Come on. Other side. Guess what? Keep the taps to the front. How did you do? Wrap the paw. Which is just a preview of what's coming up in my long version of this workout. I want you to grab some water, wipe it off if you have to, and that preview, I mean the full version, will be coming soon. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh yeah! Oh yeah, ha ha. See you soon. I trust that you enjoyed that preview, but I can't leave you without stretching you and me out. Yes. Now, all I want you to do is rock those hips. Yes. We did this in the opening. We just rock those hips. Make your own figure eight. Oh yeah. Turn those hands, get your mat in. Let's just rock the hips now. Give me 4, 3, ha-ha, 2. Add those arms. Yes, you got it. Ha-ha. Rock the hips. Give me 4, 3, 2. and one. Hold, we go side to side. That's what we call an isolation. Right there. Side, side. Keep the lower extremity still. You got it. Give me four more. Four. Three. And two. And one. Hold. Walk those feet in. I want us to stretch out our hamstring. Yes, take it out. Sit back. Right there. Four, three, two, and bring it in. This song gets me going, but I'm calming down because I just want to stretch you and me out. Take it out. Sit back. Hamstring stretch. Hold for four, three, two, bring it in. I want you to take this hair leg. Now take it straight back. Half stretch for four and three. Oh, I love it. And two and one. Now bring it in. Yes. Woohoo! Take this one back. You got it. Hold for four and four. Three. I'm excited. Two and one. Now bring it in. Now take this legs out to the right, to the left. Knees are bent. Inhale up. Reach up. Open up that chest. Hand to the thighs. Flat back stretch. Right here, go down. Four, three, two, roll up. For four, three, two, back down. Four, three, two, and up. You got it. Shoulders back. For four, three, for the energy. Two, and one, to the front. For four, and three, and two, and one, walk the legs in. Well, there you go. That was my mini stretch for this preview. I hope I got you excited and you're waiting for that long version of the workout. I'm gonna have fun. We're gonna have fun. Dancing our way to fitness, the Latin, Afro-Caribbean, and reggaeton way. This is Paul Eugene, and I'm out of here. Woo! Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! Woo! Oh yeah! See ya soon! Oh yeah!